some milk. My God, I don't yet know your name, sir. How strange. I feel as though I know everything about you.
When like meets like. My name is Shalmadine.
Orlando. So, it only remains to fill in such unimportant details as...
what we do, and so on.
Well, you can see for yourself what I was.
Was.
You see, I'm about to lose everything.
And you can come with me.
Where are you going?
Back to America. And the wind changes to the southwest.
America. I've been abroad, but east.
And you know as well as I how good it is to travel. Like a free spirit, unfettered by position or possession.
Unfettered. Are you an adventurer by profession?
My profession, if you can call it that. It's a pursuit of liberty. Like the bright shade of some immortal dream, which walks when tempest sleeps.
The wave of life's dark stream.
You don't really want a husband.
I suppose your journey's to be hazardous at times.
I think you want a lover.
You have fought in battles, like a man.
I have fought.
Blood?
If necessary, yes. Freedom must be taken, freedom must be won.
If I were a man...
you.
I might choose not to risk my life for an uncertain cause. I might think that freedom won by death was not worth having. In fact...
you might choose not to be a real man at all. Say if I was a woman.
You.
I might choose not to sacrifice my life caring for my children, nor my children's children. Nor to drown anonymously in the milk of female kindness. But instead, say, to go abroad. Would I then be...
a real woman?